Take a look at your, yeah, let that go. So it's gonna clear, that's fine. All right, so now let's look at your data. Now, what do you think caused that big spike? Up to almost 100 newtons there, or 100, I'm sorry, radians per second.
I don't know.
Well, what did you do at the very beginning? You do at the very beginning of every lap.
Underwater?
Yeah, you pushed off a wall, right?
Yeah.
So you got that big spike, and then there's a big spike down.
Mm-hmm.
So that different spike down is when you're trying to do a dolphin kick. You had resistance on you, and you weren't going very far, right? You knew that.
Yeah.
But this shows it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And so what we're looking for is we look at this graph. This is 40, 20, et cetera.
Mm-hmm.
When we're looking for that, am I 6 feet? Yeah, I'm almost 6 feet tall there. All right. What we're looking for is we're making sure that any of these ones that go down, we try to level those off as much as possible. Now in breaststroke, it's the hardest one to level those off. So let's try a freestyle real quick.
Okay.
All right, so when you're ready, you're gonna hit this collect button again, and we're gonna do a graphic analysis of your velocity and your acceleration all by yourself, which is pretty cool. Let's see if it says, stop, okay. Let's all blank out. I'm going to turn this around while she does that. Show it. And her. And show it. And eventually we'll show the underwater of her. So it's kind of our fault. It took it a while to start because we hit collect, and then I think she might have pulled it a little bit down here. And so that's where we have to kind of be careful about how sensitive we are to the thing. All right. Stopper. So she has the mirror here. She's attached to the clock, and she's getting a velocity when she comes back. Okay, relax. Now, I don't really need you to stay out here, but is it kind of cool to be able to see yourself in the mirror too?
Yeah.
It's a little over, huh? I think I need to put some weights on that mirror to make sure it doesn't want to wander around. Okay, bring it back. Now, that's not accurate because I pulled you off of it. I tried to nudge you and say, hey, no more.
Yeah.
But you weren't sure, so when you're not sure, keep racing. Good job. All right, let's take a look at your graph now. So just so you can see when we mess up, here's what we did. You hit it, and then you pulled on that a little bit. So see these little tiny movements?
Yeah.
It thought you started.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you got this start way over here. So this is a big surge, but you can see after the big surge, you're still having trouble underwater with that dolphin kick.
Uh-huh.
And everyone does, and I'll send you Dressel.
Okay.
So you'll see he does too. We're just gonna try to get closer to him, all right? Okay, you can pull out of that now. I think that's good for now.
Okay.